one-armed crabs. How did they get to be this way? The crabs have evolved a natural defense mechanism, where if one of its limbs is being grabbed by a predator and it cannot escape, the crab will voluntarily break off this appendage. Here, we can see a crab that has lost its right front claw. The crab's front claws are also known as chelipeds, and their insides are a brilliant blue. This crab is even unluckier. It is missing both front claws. The crab's limbs have a fracture plane, a specific place where they can break off without significant blood loss. When they do grow back, they grow like the rest of the crab, not continuously, but in stages. To show how this works, we can take a look at this peeler crab. Underneath its hard shell, the crab grows an entirely new soft shell. The back of the hard shell cracks open, and eventually the crab will pull itself out. When the back of the hard shell has begun to crack open, they call it a peeler crab. When a crab loses its limb, it can take up to 3 molts for it to fully form once again. We can see this crab's left front claw has begun to regenerate. After the crab crawls out, its entire hard shell is left behind. And on the inside, nothing is left but the membranes covering the internal organs. This crab had also lost a limb. This crab has a limb that has almost grown back. The new shell can be seen coming out of the old one. Sometimes, when the new claw grows back, it can be slightly deformed. With one claw or two, blue crabs are a beautiful addition to Baltimore's Inner Harbor.